The feeling that I got walking into the home was just this warm family feel to it, just a comfortable feeling, you know, and then walking up to the property, it just has that very powerful presence about it. It's got a family written all over it. It's got everything that a family could possibly want in a home. You've got a large living area, so if you want to have that separate living area for, you know, it may be for the parents, and then the other living area off the kitchen there for the children to play around. The fact that it's got those two separate living areas is just a fantastic feature in the home. Well, the kitchen being situated in between two of the living areas in the property, it's such a fantastic positioned kitchen that you can be entertaining guests and cooking up a storm at the same time. So you've got four very generous sized bedrooms here. A lot of the time in this area, you won't see bedrooms of that sort of size. In regards to the ensuite off the master bedroom, it's sensationally designed and it's got a fair bit of size to it as well. When I first stepped foot outside into the backyard, I was absolutely blown away with the amount of space that backyard has, with three, four separate sort of outdoor entertaining areas, as well as being on a size block of in excess of 1,100 square metres of land. It's just something that you do not find in the city of Knox. Being walking distance to Wantirna Mall, where you can find everything you need there, Studfield Shops, as well as Knox City Shopping Centre, which is known as one of the best shopping centres in the southeast. For me, this is a great family home. It's got all key aspects of the great entertainer, and it's in a beautiful location. You do not see a property of this size on this size block come up in the 3152 postcode very often at all, so it will absolutely rock and roll in the market.